Honey. Amazing. He kept the beer cold. Anyway, that's Owen Conforte, everybody, from Texarkana, Maine. Thank you.
Time to jump and talk.
I lost my set list. What becomes of the lost set list? Where's my set list? Can I have this? Thank you very much. Oh, there it is. See, that's where it went. It fell on the floor in all my youthful exuberance. Don't laugh, you bastards. All right. Oh, sorry, Nick. Oh, my gosh. You can't do that. That's terrible. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Eric Fernand. Here he is right here. Ladies and gentlemen, this one's called Tightrope. We're walking the tightrope right here. It's a song about recovery. If you're in recovery, you shouldn't be in a bar. But thank you very much for coming anyway. We do appreciate it. And, oh, man. Oh, gosh. The comedy show is free.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I gotta stop. Eric Fernald, everybody.
You don't have
Yeah. My microphone was off. Somebody shut, that's it, that's what happens. Shut them down. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much, Eric. That was wonderful. I'm going to get Jeff back up here and Todd Regoulinsky. Well, you're sort of at the end, Todd. Yeah, you know, Todd, you can't get out of this one, bro.
I'll come up at the end.
Oh, thank you. Okay. But don't miss it, because it's only like four bars of vocals, so you got to get them in there. All right. Todd's going to lead you in a sing-along on this one. It's very easy. To sing this one because it has three words. It's called Soul to Soul. It's nice. It's good. It's a good sound, isn't it? Jeff Foss, everybody. He's going to play this one called Say What? Thank you.
lyrics because I listened to like 3-4 minutes and I'm like, I'm safe. Whoops. Oh, well. And that made me pay for it. Excuse me. Sorry. Oh, I knew that burrito bowl was going to come back and bite me. How embarrassing.
Oh, man. Wow. You feeling okay?
You started it, sir. You started...
Oh, I don't know.
You started the comedy hour.
Where did it go? I don't... It's descended into chaos.
Yeah.
Give him a mic. And he will tell. He will tell jokes. All right, this one. What? Tell him about it.
This is a beautiful little tune. It's all about wanting to kick somebody's butt. I'd like to sing a song about it. Here's how it goes. It's called Leave My Girl Alone.
Thank you. much. You guys are a great crowd. We so appreciate this. These guys have all worked very hard and put a lot of hours in to rehearsing and drinking beer. And now we're going to get our friend Owen from Texarkana. Here he comes. He's Texarkana main. And Owen, what do you call your guitar?
This guitar here?
What do you call it, baby? You have a name? Do you have a name for it?
I call it a Fender.
Oh, okay. That was very anticlimactic, Owen. I was hoping for something like Charlemagne. Or, you know, I don't know.
Shelby!
I don't know. Maybe a special pronoun. I don't know. I was just looking for something. I don't know. All right, here we go. This one's called Love Struck Baby.
Yeah, good clap.
I nailed that. Anyway, so talk about, I did my history. I did a fact-finding mission.
Don't that have an Encyclopedia Britannica?
I can't read, so...
Wow, that's a dark place, sir.
It comes out, anyways. This one right here, I went to Biddeford High School, so this one right here is... Well, at least I didn't say Lewis Stone. Sorry, Lewis and friends. I know. Biddeford is beneath you, I know. But my name is not Gagné.
Gets up and walks out.
All the French people leave. Hey, this place, it's dead to me. Okay, this next tune here, this one's called Come On, Come On, Part 3. Is it the part 1 and 2? I don't know what happened, but then we get to the part 3, so here it is.
The third one is covered. Oh, is that? I get it. Jeff, you should be doing the talking. Here we go. He's not just another pretty face, although he is very pretty.
I agree.
People talking, but they just don't know what's in my heart and why I love you so. I love you, baby, like a miner loves gold. Come on, baby, let the good times roll. The kind of folk. Come on, baby, let the good times roll.
So much for sticking around in this this weather. If anybody feels uncomfortable driving home, we really do have a tent out back. It's a Red Cross kind of deal. Don't be put off by the spray-painted free hugs. on the front door. It's not weird or anything. No, but we do actually have hotels here in Freeport, it turns out. What do they call that place? Well, the Hilton Garden Inn is full, I've been told. It's very nice. And it's several million dollars per night, so there's no rooms there. But there is the Hampton Inn. The Hampton Inn has 15 rooms available. And I mean, if we all pool our money, yeah, we could probably all stay there for like 13 cents each. I think it'd be. Excuse me, Hampton Inn, yes, could you get 4,600 cots into room 317, please?
Not current.
Nothing weird about that. And then I believe the Holiday Inn has lots of rooms, they said, so I guess, I don't know. They need to have live music or something. Here's a tune. Here's a tune here called, you like my jokes, right? Thank you very much. thank you. This is free. You didn't have to pay for this. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Eric Fernald back with Mary Had a Little Lamb. You know the words. Sing along. Thank you. vocals. Thank you, Eric. All right, we're gonna get, let's see here. Eric's gonna do one more tune here for you.
Thank you.
And then we're gonna do one more and then have everybody up here. And we thank you so much for coming out to our show. I'd like to take a minute and tell you a little bit about all the great things happening at Cadenza. Let's see, we have so many cool shows happening, I can't even remember all of them, but I'll just tell you about a few of them. So some of the bigger kind of things happening. I just booked Mr. Joe Crown, who is a world-class, you know, New Orleans, you know, like the, this, you know, kind of, I'm gonna do a thing. Gonna do like that, but way better than me, and it's like a Joe Crown kind of thing. And we got, let's see, what else do we have coming up? Help me out, folks. What do we have? Stephanie Fogg and Christina Aykroyd are gonna do a Bonnie Raitt show. What's that? Not yet. I gotta sign a contract with him. I can't utter the name live. His name, his initials are Slade Cleaves. I can't name the name, but I think it's gonna happen. And then, aren't we gonna get Enter the Haggis? I was told Enter the Haggis was playing here, is that true? See that, see what I did there? That's a high pressure tactic. Let's see, we have a Beatles show coming up in May, ladies and gentlemen, a Beatles show. We do 20 or so great retrospective Beatles tunes. And let's see. My gosh, there are so many things. We have Main State Music Theater coming in if you like show tunes. We have jazz music all the time. We have Chino Pons and Ramon Valdez and Emilio Valdez coming from Cuba to play here on February 8th with Primo Cabano. It's going to be like an unbelievable Latin dance night. There are many, many, many amazing shows coming to Cadenza, and that's just a few. There are so many more. Dave Rose coming, Christine Cotter for singer-songwriters.
Memphis Light,
thank you, God bless you. Mr. Darren Thibodeau, he's in Florida right now. He's making his way back up I-95. He's gonna play a ripping blues show. There's great blues, there's great Latin music, there's great jazz music, there's great blues music, there's great jazz music, there's great blues music. There's a lot of Latin music. Did I mention that there's great blues music? We even have classical music sometimes. And we have like this guy named Gus Lacasse who's gonna come play some Acadian fiddle. There's all kinds of good stuff. So thank you, God bless you. Please check out the website. I'm gonna stop talking here. Mr. Eric Fernald, the sky is crying.
The sky is crying. Look at the tears rolling down the street. The sky is crying. Look at the tears rolling down the street. Thank you.
to play with all these folks, wonderful people tonight. Thanks to Matt Fogg for having me up here. You guys are a great crowd.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Cadenza.
We got two more tunes for you. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. We hope you have a very safe. Please take your time getting home. Again, if you want some place to stay, we've got those hotels less than a mile away. And we thank you so much for braving the snow. I said, what are we going to do? We're going to reschedule the show? I don't think so. So thank you guys for being true Mainers. And dealing with it.
Just deal with it.
That's really good. God bless you guys. Please drive slowly back home. Take your time. I think Jeff's pedal is... There we go. He fixed it. It's from Lewiston. Anyway, so this this one here, we got two more tunes here. This one's called Let Me Love You. Todd's going to tell you about it.
This song is called Let Me Love You. That's all I got.
Last chance to dance. I know Jeff Foss's dance card is full, so sorry, ladies. Where's my wife? Where's my beautiful wife? Where are you? Oh, are you gonna dance with Laura? Nice. Maybe. Can we get them another Prosecco? Okay, this one right here. This is our last tune of the evening. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. I'd like to introduce the band one more time. Mr. Mark Abraham back there holding it down on the bass. You know you have good luck when you open a nightclub and a world-class bass player lives like 8 steps away from the club. That's how you know. Because I don't know if you know this, but bass players are kind of like unicorns. They live in the mountaintops and you know, they eat like alfalfa sprouts or something. I don't know. But he is a very, very talented person, Mr. Mark Abraham on the bass. And to my right, he is the sole reason why White Claw was invented. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Chris Marro back here on the drums. Chris Marro. White Claw enthusiast, Chris Marro. Yeah, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Owen Conforte. Owen Redbeard Conforte from Texarkana, Maine. Fabulous musician. Mr. Jeff Foss from New Stone. Are you from Western Ohio? You're from Poland, I'm sorry. Poland, Maine. There we go, Mr. Eric Fernald. Eric, where do you hail from? Kevin? Where is it?
York.
Oh, that's very nice. York, it's nice. York, Maine. He lives on a cliff in the ocean. And Mr. Todd Regoulinsky up here on the vocals. Thank you very much to Elaine and Michelle at the bar and Quinn for helping out tonight. We got Mr. Alan Mooney back there helping out with the door. And thank you to all of you for coming. God bless you all. And here is a classic Steve Ray Vaughan tune called Pride and Joy. We'll be right back. love these people. Mark Abraham, Chris Marro, I'm Matt Fogg. Also, God bless the memory of Mr. Stevie Ray Vaughan, because everybody who ever touched a guitar wants to be Stevie Ray Vaughan. Look at these guys. God bless you. Thank you so much. Have a great evening. Cheers.